Rallagadoola, metrigaboola, bibbidi-bobbidi.
It's about 6 o'clock and we are preparing for our takeoff. It's super exciting. I am just so stoked. I can't even believe it right now that we're doing this. It will take us about maybe 14 hours to get there. So tomorrow we'll be arriving around 7-8 o'clock, depending on wind and if we have to motor the entire time. We are checking into Baja Naval. I can never pronounce that correctly, but this is really exciting. We're preparing for takeoff.
Watch the sinking sun. Think of all the roads that we've been down. Our time may pass us, but we won't mind. We got our bags and we got our rags. Oh, we're doing fine. Yeah, we're doing.
We made it to Mexico. We haven't tied up yet in the marina. We still have a couple more miles to go. We're almost there though. Weather is beautiful. It's sunny. It's warm. The dogs are super happy. And we are going to wait until we get checked in, and then we're gonna go check out the town. Officially checked in. Now we're going to go back to the boat, let the dogs out, and go walk around on land for a little bit. Look at this boat behind us. It's huge.
We're at a popular spot, La Guerrerense.
Our time here in Ensenada was amazing. Had awesome tacos, met some amazing people, but now it's time for us to go. We are headed to San Quitin. It's not far. We should be there tomorrow morning, hopefully. And we're getting ready to take off. anchor. It was a very long sail. We had no wind practically the entire time. And earlier this morning around 4 a.m., it was super, super foggy. We couldn't see anything. Luckily, the sun is out right now to charge our solar panels. And we're probably going to end up leaving on Monday to catch the Santa Ana winds all the way down to Tortuga. Tortuga will be about a 180-mile sail. We're hoping to catch the wind because we've been motoring the entire time here, and this was a 107-mile sail. So it'd be nice to catch some wind. We have no wind for the next 2 days, so we're just going to hang out here for a little bit and just relax, and on Monday we're going to be leaving. We're in San Quitin. We got a little bit of wind, so we're going to sail to the anchorage that's right next to this one. It's called Punta, Baja, 30 miles away. We're just trying to make our 180-mile sail to Turtle Bay shorter, and it'll take us about 5 hours to get there, hopefully. The wind is very light right now, and the sun is shining, but it's so beautiful.
With the laser. What are you doing? Go fishing, Max.
We are headed to Tortuga, Turtle Bay today. Supposed to have some good wind. Right now we are motor sailing, but it's a 145-mile sail, and hopefully we get there tomorrow night. Hopefully we get some wind tomorrow. I'm not sure exactly. Andrew usually drinks Monster in the mornings, but apparently we can't find any Monster in Mexico, so he's trying coffee, and he hates coffee so much, but he's just trying. The best he can to drink it, because he doesn't have any more Monsters, and you can find coffee practically everywhere.
Just born on this world, he needs protection. place for sunburn.
We're in Turtle Bay. It is so beautiful here. We're walking in town. There's dogs everywhere. They're also friendly though. Oh, I'm hoping they are. We have all those dogs behind us. The husky keeps following us. Enrique came by, the guy that comes by your boat to see if you need gas or diesel. He gave us these jugs for us to fill up our, well, these jugs of gas to fill up our jugs. And he gave us a hose. So now we're trying to figure out how we can get this gas in her jug.
Pull up to your hood and come buy me a nigga. No cap. You know that your hoe told you that nigga crazy. Don't think that she lied to you, nigga.
We're getting fishing lessons.
Sure, roll the camera. Everything's fucking cool once you get into it. So this, and right there. Oh man, I should put a beefier one on. On different days, depending on like on different lures, depending on if it's cloudy or not cloudy, and all kinds of weird shit. It's crazy, but if you're fishing all the time, you'll notice like the green lures work on some days and the pinks work on other days, and they work for mahi mahis or they.
Fish. That's my only time we ever caught fish.
I never waited, I just gave it all the love that I was saving. Then we made it, and it faded, it was just like I was saying. Keep one wing in the water, one wing in the sky. Keep one wing in the water, one wing in the sky. Now your memory, I save it, but when I really need to say this, just me now the rest of my time. I'm glad it's just me. I'm glad it's just me now the rest of my time.
Today is our last day here in Turtle Bay, and it's been so fun. We have made friends with the locals, met sailors that we met previously, reunited with them, and now we're all going down to our next destination together. I'm really excited. This has been so much fun. Last night we had a party on our boat, and we had some of the locals and the sailors that we reunited with, and it was just so nice. It was fun. So now we're letting the dogs hang out on the beach for a little bit. We're gonna go back to land after we take them back to the boat and get Wi-Fi. But other than that, it's been really fun and it's been so beautiful. didn't get the,